Phyllis? Phyllis, hello? You're having a party? And you didn't invite us.
No, no party. Speaking of...
Did you miss me, boys?
Wait for it.
She must want to thank us for saving her last time.
Huh. Then my psychic powers must be broken. It's like she's thinking...
Destroy that... Yeah. Get your fireballs while they're hot.
Why are these good guys acting like bad guys?
Heroes, think fast.
Kiss my bunions.
Stop. Check the specs.
All right. A super villain invented a hypnotic medallion that he's using.
As diabolical as he is drop-dead handsome.
Is it you?
No, he's my twin brother.
Are you going to tell us his name?
Yes. Model good looks.
Don't worry, Professor Evil Professor.
Professor Evil Professor!
Yeah, I'm not...
Pathetic!
This isn't easy for me to say, but you're right. I mean, you have an actual PhD in villainy. What am I doing wrong, Professor Evil Professor?
I won't fail you, Professor Evil Professor!
And if we do screw up, that...
There's the professor's hideout. I could smell the villainy from here. No, wait. That's tuna fish.
That was better. You know, I'm starting to see a lot of growth in you, Riven.
Hold on, chum.
Peekaboo. Hey, Penn, is this a bridge too far?
No!
Son, that's no way to say no in agonizing defeat.
Use your mind-reading ability to warn Penn he's about to walk into a trap.
This adorable fashion-forward helmet seems to be blocking the signal.
Larry, you promised you weren't... Welcome to the Funhouse of Doom!
Pitch black. Perhaps I should shed some light on this. You could have done anything with an advanced degree in evil. It's where the real money is. I've done very well for myself, and now I'm going to
buy a disintegration ray and then reintegrate it with a reintegration ray, and then tossed into a cage of hungry meerkats. Finally, they will be thrown into a...
Sashi or Boo. Not both. One.
Well, my partner, Super Partner, will save the other one.
Is that a fact? Boy, I have a third option. Destroy your enemy, and I let both your...
No! I won't play your little game.
Foolish! You fool! That was the spa button!
Well, maybe you have too many buttons. Did you ever think of that?
See you at Hanukkah, Clarence.
That was close.
Yeah. It's a good thing Rippin couldn't figure this thing out, or else you guys would be... Why should you elect me your class president and trust that I'll make the right decision? I only got 2 votes. I voted for myself, so you think I'm a good leader, right? Stupid question, I know. It's just, I don't know.
Yes, pretty good. Pretty not great, but better than...
Whoa. Well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm having a...
Please don't say ball.
I was going to say baby.
You're having a baby. Left. We have to teach the balls to protect themselves and save the ball species from extinction.
Sounds easy enough.
Thank you, it's all the time. 6 handsome dudes, everybody. 6 hand. Come on! Are you just gonna leave this paddle hanging?
Greetings, ladies and gentle balls. Hunters are on their way to wipe you out, sadly.
Sacre bon.
The art of being underfoot.
Hey, y'all. If the tennis ball teaches us how to fight back, we can finally live in peace and forget about it.
A carefree life. Before the hunters came round these parts.
Hey, hoser balls. Sorry.
No!
Like, make a roll for it.
Ever since that terminate home.
Sorry, tennis ball. Heroes come in lots of shapes, but I guess round ain't one of them.
Ah, forget
shelter over there. I don't want my leather to warp.
No scattering! No scattering! I'm holding my ground. Okay.
Now it will work. Oh, yeah, baby, this will work. God, I got stuck in another mud puddle. Come see.
Oh. What's wrong with you?
And he smells fresh out of the can.
Penn, if you want other balls to believe in you, you have to first inspire these
classes. Tell me I did not miss the registration deadline.
Yo, guys, now I need your help. Help!
Come on, follow me. I have an idea.
Do nothing. Vive la rescue operation.
Come on, mate. Okay, look, there's another storm coming. A storm of hunters who think us balls are easy prey. I can't fight them on my own, but I'm doing whatever they want, which will be a limited proposition because they'll be balls, but still, they will be balls! Balls. Balls.
Where are you rolling, yo?
I'm leaving the herd. I love you, but I just can't be a part of this. It's just...
Everyone out. Check for tracks.
Tennis, anyone?
After him.
Marbleton!
Now!
Yo, always bet on ace.
I did not sign up for this.
Eight ball. Any sudden moves, and I'll serve him into a tree. He'll never get out.
Getting thrown into a tree is not much of a threat.
I wouldn't be too sure.
Never see yous again.
Oh, yes, my dearest. I was blinded by my stubbornness. I hope you can forgive me and forget about it.
I didn't know there was anyone willing to stand up against the Empire. To stand up for me. Until I met...
Mom, you're too low. You gotta point it...
Chinchilla should look.
Who's ready for their power breakfast?
Look at this handsome rodent.
Yes, you are.
I miss you guys.
Change in pockets? Remember, Zep with coins gets scorched horribly.
Plus, it is, like, impossible to find a snack machine that'll take him later. Isn't that...
And how cute is Sashi?
You'll see who's laughing when I pull your stuffing out of your nose!
I'm the best one!
Okay, Sash, check the specs.
Mayor Pink Panda is in trouble, and it's up to us to save her.
Well, good news is, in a world...
Please, tell me you're a band of wandering heroes!
That we are, Towns Plushie. We have heard your cries of distress and have come to save your mayor and your...
Oh, the evil giants came in the night. Took her. Well, you gotta get her back before they rip her to shreds. Like they did with the police commissioner.
Dizzy.
How bad could these evil giants be? What are they, giant teddy bears?
Formally condemning your atrocious behavior, which I am confident...
Without the mayor, the Plush Toys Society will crumble into chaos and in desperation.
I used to babysit my little brother.
They let you babysit?
Yeah, why? Anyway, the thing about...
By Article 7A of the Town Charter.
Boone and Sashi sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S.
Oh, whoa. I totally forgot where that song goes.
Mayor Pink Panda, I'm here to save you.
Such bravery. I shall see to it that you are awarded the key to the city.
Without the mayor to sign paperwork, the sanitation workers haven't been paid and trash is piling up.
Penn, allow this monkey to chuck a steaming pile of wisdom.
Well, you are not clear to land. Someone get me a juice box. I'll put in the straw myself.
What I got from that was we should feed the giant babies. It's applesauce! Who doesn't like applesauce?
Shaking Penn Zero senseless and building important hand-eye coordination. Baby win!
Well, that could not have gone worse.
We're running out of time and thread, hero. The mayor's not here to...
Mom, Dad, real quick. When I was a baby, what did you do when I was angry?
You were never angry. The best. Remember, no matter how heroic you get, you'll always be our baby.
We have to jump for our lives, son. But not before a hug!
Yeah, we're not doing this. They dropped her. Let's move.
The mayor!
Stop here. Form a line with me. Yep, interlock your fingers. And if you don't, town blessings.
Take it from here.
We should not be this tired at the starting line.
I'm not leaving you, buddy! Your version of yourself. I mean, look, you do have a not welcome mat.
Okay, end of good mood. Trying to check.
Sash! Sashi? Hello?
Hello. Down here.
All I see is this hideous beast.
It must have eaten her!
Don't worry, Sashi. We'll get you out of this vial. Your breath is so bad, I'm picking it up with all five senses.
All right. A peaceful alien princess is lost in the dangerous lands of...
Penn, what are you daydreaming about?
This is the greatest
friend here have come to save you. Along with that.
Blessed be your arrival. I rule over the purple people of the...
Left your stupid diva light at home.
Hey, whoa. This isn't the blame game. Don't worry, princess. You're in good hands. Strong. Rugged.
Nobility and strength. Careful with my bags.
How to set the time, how to make a bag of popcorn, what makes it burst into flames, how do you put out drapes? Now you gotta get a new microwave.
No! I refuse to get caught in your microwave loop again!
To protect me from nature's wondrous gifts.
I shall build you a shelter, princess.
Actually, I should probably build a shelter.
You couldn't build your face.
Well, that does...
Beast! Did you forget how to hear, Beast?
That's it!
Fetch, Beast. I'll give you this nasty treat.
I'm not some dog!
Your laugh is my sixth favorite thing about you. Want to guess the other five?
No.
Your royal tent awaits.
Sound, light up dance floor, little breakfast nook, kickboxing gym, and of course, hot and cold running water.
Is it filtered?
I want to say yes, but I can't because it's not. We'll just see who she's being polite to. You know, Princess, I think Boone is tired. We should probably stop. Let him recover.
Oh, I'm fine. Pet's the one that
massages better.
Who will bravely risk their life for my much more important life?
Uh-huh.
this spoiled princess's light.
Nice going, geniuses. You were so busy impressing the princess, you almost got us killed.
So, wait, are you saying I impressed her?
Beast,
mission over.
Goodbye, stupid princess.
Mother Forest, Father Forest, and the entire Forest extended family have presented me with two words. The Grand Con!
Pin! Boom!
Right. When we work together, nothing can stop us.
Let's do this!
More to me than anything in the world.
And we let a lady get between us, and it turns you into a raging jerk face. But it's okay. I forgive you.
Do you yield?
You can yield?
You can talk?
Of course I could talk. Just because I'm a vile and hideous beast doesn't mean I can't talk. Am I right or am I...
Okay, maybe I don't hate this mission.